Olympian Commonwealth gold medalist Troy Doris this evening made his much-anticipated visit to Guyana. Born in Chicago to Guyanese parents, Doris placed 8th at the 2012 U.S. Olympic trials in the triple jump before deciding to compete for Guyana. Doris was Guyana's flag bearer at the 2016 Summer Olympics closing ceremony. Having won the Commonwealth gold medal in the triple jump, Doris has moved from 9th position all the way to the top.
The first part, I mean, I always kind of just considered myself like a world contender, even as a U.S. athlete. But making that transition just made it, I don't want to say easier, but it opened a lot more doors for me as far as being like as a representative for the country. But it's good to be able to like represent Guyana at the Diamond League because now these announcers from the UK are starting to say Guyana.
Doris is the only Guyanese to win a gold medal at the 2018 edition of the event and the first since 2002 when Allian Pumpy won the 400 meters final in England. The athlete said his success is due to dedication and hard work.
Training is something that I have to do maybe 5-6 days a week. And it's a lot of time, a lot of money that goes into it. But like I said earlier, it's gratifying and it's worth it.
Director of Sports Christopher Jones said this accomplishment is a major boost for the local sports sector.
What Troy would have achieved is that he would have essentially placed Guyana on the world's map, on the world stage. And it's testimony to what could be achieved by our athletes once hard work, dedication is put in. But essentially, and what is critical to all of that, is the support from government.
Doris will be a special guest at the National Sports Commission's Sports Award and Dinner, among other scheduled meetings and courtesy calls. Renetta LaFleur, InfoHub.